Bayete, wena waphakathi. Libetela mingu Sicelo Senzo Jele. Ngiqhamuka enkundleni yakaLamgabhi eBhunya. Shifu wami ngibabe lisendofa kuthe. Induna yami ngusivesini jele. La madoda umuntu akakhutelwa adle. Atibongele kundunankulu losinikete yena losesemusha lotawugijima athi kwe. La madoda siphinze sikhutelwa andle nesibaya. Siyabonga wena okunene kokudeclarisha uSweti kokuthi vele seyi-national disaster. KaLamgabhi-ke wena okunene lesithi sida nemasu kokuthi singakubambisa kanjani. Kule corridor sibantu labathanda kutekulima. Nami-ke ngike ngaba khona ePhalamende itolo nge-10 Parliament. Base-ke banginika i-break ngangabuyi nge-11 Parliament. Loku-ke sebabona liphutha labo bathi Jele siyakuthuma. Kule corridor-ke yaLamgabhi dlamadoda ndlaliselwa babantu labathanda kulima. Nami-ke njengemlimi bengitiphilisa ngako kulima. Ngibe ne-experience noma-ke ingakabi ngilenkulu, but uma singaba ne-approach yokulima for export purposes, so that in return sitawuthola i-hard currency. Loko-ke ngusambulile la madoda, bengilima usobhijwana, ama-baby vegetables, le bengiwa-exporter through i-weekly person, aya ku-Switzerland. Beyithi nayibuya lenzuzo ubone kokuthi cha eMaswati angaphila. Maneke timo letifana nabo climate change ligcine tisishaya la madoda sase sesihamba kancane kulelo hlangothi. Le ngithi i-approach lenye hulumende akakubone kufanele kokuthi aba-empowerishe laba labancane iyouth ikakhulu ngalakafabini. Nalawa labangema-graduates ku-introduce lokulinywa la kulama-channels so that nangabe sesikhicitile singalimeli kokuthi sidawugcinisa kwala khaya but for export purposes. Lokunye lwandle elikhulu lengikubona kokuthi kungasilekelela lelive kubisa umnotho lana etinkundleni kunale letikhwama takho wena ngokunene sikhwama se-RDF labantu nabangena bangena babe baningi wena wokunene besingakubuka siphinde sithi revisit lama-regulations akhona abantu kungena noma sebangu-5 nalo 10% wehliswe loko kungenta kokuthi nalabo labangana ungabhunyi lutho bakhone kuyithola le funding. Kwekugcina dlamadoda bakaLamgabhi bahlushwa tindzaba demaplasi Farm Dwellers Act yanga 1982. Sive sakho sihleli kabuhlungu kwenyama. Kukhona nje enhlulweni lapho imiti leng 210 itegesi. So yabona dlamadoda ukuthi uyibayi farm dweller even lakho. Kusho ukuthini umbuto ngilowo ukuthi uyifarm dweller even lakho. Bayethe wena waphakathi.